To install your Photoshop software, you first of all turn off your Windows Defender. To do that, you go to settings, then you click on update and security, then you click on Windows security. After that, you click on virus and threat protection. Then you search for manage settings. Click on it, then you click off for real time protection. You set it to off. Cloud deliver protection to your office. Then you are good to go. So we are now going to our Telegram documents. So you click on Telegram desktop. So this is the setup. Then you click on the folder. So when you click on the folder, the Photoshop setup is there. Then you click on setup. So we are now extracting the file. So we are done extracting it. What you are going to do next is to open up Photoshop to install it. So we are done installation of Photoshop. So right now what we are going to do is to open the Photoshop app. They said our Photoshop trial has been expired, so if you see that or if they give you any expiring days, what you have to do is to use the patcher that I sent to your Telegram page to patch it. So right now we are going to use that patcher. If you don't have it, you can go to the Telegram page and download it. So this is the patcher, Adobe Universal Patcher. When you click on it, then we see a pop-up menu here. So here we are looking for our software. So if you are not seeing it, you just go to patch another product with ANTEM for 64 bits. So then you click on the last one, then you click open.
are done patching it, right now we can go and open our Photoshop. When we did that, there wasn't any expiring date on it, so we are free to open it. This is what you see. So if you want to create a new document, you just click on find. These are the details. So that is how we install Photoshop.